Had some pretty cool adventures on the rivers in Kentucky and Ohio, but it's time to get on the dirt bikes. From the Prohibition.
Yeah, we have the telephone, and you ask for a code, and then that's how you get in. Like back in the old days.
Hey, did he give you the code?
Oh, this is from the doctors.
This one here says Prohibition issued alcohol prescription.
Chair, it's toasty in here. This is cool.
Went to the club tonight.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go drink me a water. Who is it? It is Kennedy, that's what I thought.
Look guys, it's Crooked Hillary.
Crooked Hillary, she is a crooked one. It's crooked.
Get your helmet scanned in, get your sticker. Yes, sir, we're here looking for a butt whipping. Look at them logs. Here.
Tim?
Yep.
Left slide?
Okay.
In the front.
Okay.
You're all set.
Thank you.
The sticker, please.
Left side? All right. And the front bike.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
All right.
Well, we are geared up. We're going to go ahead to the start line. It's 10:48. Fallen Timber starts at 11.
Ooh. I'm gonna come above you.
Kate's running, son. Good job, Kate. I got little legs. Dude, little legs are awful. Man, that's gnarly, ain't it? Whew. Be careful with that drop right there.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I don't know. I might need to get off. I'm following you. Hey, dang! Where are you wanting to go?
I think I just needed it out of that little hole in the chain.
Well, go ahead and I'll push. There we go. Okay, thank you. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job, man. There you go. Woo! Crazy. Woo! And my battery's dead. Gotta be kidding me. It's jammed. It wanted to kick over. Y'all can go on. So the battery's fine, the starter is kaput.
BNC go left right here up the hill.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Thank you. The floor fell out from under me. Appreciate you.
Yep. I'm not tired at all.
Here's y'all an update. I'm back at the truck. Barely got my bike out of the woods. Thanks to Kate for helping me. I really appreciate it. And that starter. Normally if I tap on it, it'll loosen up and kick over. It's just not a good day. It wasn't meant for me to go out there and race, I guess.
Checks down, haven't puked yet.
Woo!
That was stupid. sketchy spot. That saves a minute. Out of shape, Noah. Woo! Not proud.
It started locking up. I had to roll start it back out of there. So then...
I'm in 11th right now. I already did a lap.
You already did a lap?
Stuck. Guys, I'm on lap two. We're in the cave. Had to re-battery for you. Let's go. Skin of our tire. was silly. What do you mean?
I got the oil drained and everything.
Why'd you do that?
Because I gotta take the motor out to replace the stuff. Yeah. I'll go get that. I'm the helper since my bike's down. Alright, let me show you how far I got. Tanks off, pipes off, skid plates off, getting ready to drain the oil. It's as far as I got. It's hard whenever you don't have all your garage tools with you, but we make it work.
Thank you. Who's the car? Into this, no good. Yep. Yeah. Let's pick it up and then. You should be.
Thank you.
You're good.
I'm just trying to get out of here.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I don't think we're making another check.
No.
That's unexpected. There's a big coyote, guys. That thing's huge.
Because the starter was completely done. I tried every which way to fix it. I even thought it was the battery. I had jumper box out there. I took a tool and hit on the side of the starter, hopefully to try to make it work, to spin. It just wasn't happening. It wasn't meant for me to go out there and race though, but I still had fun for what the little section I did with Kate and Sasha. It was awesome. So right now my bike is completely apart. Get home, I'm gonna put it on the stand. I'm going to undo some bolts and maybe lift up that motor and get that starter in there, because I'm supposed to be going to another race this coming weekend. So fingers crossed, we'll see how far I get. If not, I'll be riding Timmy's bike.
Good day. It was a struggle for me. I made it two laps and two checks.
That's good though.
But I ran out of gas. My body ran out of
gas. Oh, I was about to say, you ran out of gas out there? I didn't see that.
Yeah. Timmy ran out of gas.
You definitely ran out.
Thank you guys for tuning in.
If you would, give us that big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. We'll see you all hopefully soon. See ya.
See you at the next one.